Hello, I'm Jane Shriver, the principal at Prince of Peace Catholic School. We're certainly now in a time of wait. Everyone is well prepared to receive the sacraments that they long for. You know what? God's love is greater than any love we can imagine. He also eagerly awaits to make his presence known to each of you, to each of us in the sacraments. God will use all things for good. Perhaps this time of wait will strengthen the love in our heart for the Eucharist and our Catholic faith in a very special way. All that is going on is certainly outside of all of our control. It's certainly also something we never anticipated, but what we can anticipate is the joy that we'll share together when together we gather for First Communions, for the Sacrament of Confirmation, to be together, to receive the Eucharist. Each of you is in my prayers.
Hi, I'm Shannon Carter-Anella. I'm the Director of Children's Ministry. So as such, I've been helping the children prepare for First Holy Communion. Children, you've done a beautiful job. Remember, this is only your first Holy Communion. And I really feel that at this time, sometimes words fail. So I want to give you a big hug and ask that you share that with your parents.
Hello, I am Ashley Vardian. I am the youth ministry assistant, and I've been helping all of our seventh and eighth grade students prepare for confirmation. So while spring break was nice, I am totally over it. I miss seeing you each week, and I sure never imagined that when we were encouraging each of you to take personal responsibility for your faith journey, that it would end up looking like this. So I pray for each of you, and I hope that you're taking full advantage of this unprecedented time of growth.
Hello, everyone. I'm Father Ken Clem, the parochial vicar here at Prince of Peace, and I've been helping to organize the high school ministries, and that here in this time of struggle in this time of distance, as we're struggling with all of our different lonelinesses, anxieties, worries, and depressions, that I very much want to recommend to everyone, not just the high schoolers, but to everyone, that beautiful gift of our older brothers and sisters, the saints, those beautiful ones who have gone before, to call upon them for their intercession in our lives here and now, but also to draw that beautiful inspiration from their lives, from their stories, to see how it is that our Lord calls us to greatness, even in these times of difficulty.
Hi, my name is Larissa Smith, and I am the Director of Adult Formation and Evangelization, and I have been working with our RCIA candidates, preparing them for the sacraments. So just remember that the sacramental graces of faith do not end with Easter. Your studies during these past months have prepared you to be received into the church, but this is only the beginning of your journey. John tells us in 15:4, abide in me as I in you, as the branch cannot bear fruit itself unless it abides in the vine, neither can you unless you abide in me. This vital and soul-nourishing union with Christ demands our patience, trust, diligence, and love during this difficult season of waiting. Even in these difficult times, He knows our needs, and He will give us every good gift. Know that you have a lot of people praying for you, and we look forward to the time when we can all celebrate at the Lord's table together.
And hey, everybody, this is Father Jerry, your pastor. You know, again, I think we all are longing. We're longing for something, and something's different these days. And whether it's somebody who's been preparing for baptism or their first communion or confirmation or just missing the Lord in the Eucharist, we're all in the same boat together, but we're not really. I think maybe we're all dealing with the same storm, but we deal with it differently. But the one thing that I hope, and I know all of our staff and even those who aren't here today with us on this video chat, that we're all hoping that you know that we've been praying for you and that we are together in spirit. There's going to be some red signs popping up all over and around town from Prince of Peace. So if you see those, remember, it reminds us that we are together in spirit. And hopefully every time we see those signs, or just know in your heart that God is with us. And we definitely look forward to the day when we can all be together and receive the Lord in the Eucharist again. I have a special blessing from the Holy Father, Pope Francis, who just wants to wave and wish you all his best. He hopes we're all together and unified together as well. So may Almighty God bless all of you today, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen.